Hello everyone, good morning. So today is Saturday and then it is 15th of July. And then today is a special day because it is my big brother birthday. So I will wish him after this. And then today also we have activities at my club. So we're having this audition. Actually, this is the second phase of audition. The first phase audition the last week is solely for those dancers. And then today we focus on musician. However, if there is any dancers who want to come to do the audition, then we can accept them to come. So basically, I'm in my room. Sorry if you can see the messy room. I don't have time to clean it up yet, but hopefully after this audition later on, I will clean up my room. So I have to, because this is one of my weekend activities also. Clean up all my room and my house. So I will bring you to this audition, and then also I will include the last week footage to this video later on to share with you some of my talented students. So I'll be get ready. You know, even though I'm done already, I do my hair, I do all my everything. I did already take my bath. And then now I'm out from the house. I'm going to town for a while because I need to buy some breakfast for my students so that they will not get hungry later on, because it's still early in the morning. Now it's almost 7:30 in the morning. The audition start will be at 9 a.m. So I have around 2 more hours to prepare all the notes, to prepare all the thing that we're gonna need later on. Alright, now I'm in my car. Sorry for the bad lighting. Okay, all this is okay. Alright, I'm in my car, so I'm on my way to town. Now I'm hitting my car engine. Hello everyone, so now the time is 4:40 p.m. And then I'm just arrived home from the studio. Today we have a very good crowd. You know, there's a lot of potential students who have talents in playing music and singing. Okay, not to mention also dancing. So we are in the midst of selecting students to recruit as a new member to our clubs. We are looking for somebody who can do a multitask, because I'm only get a few of the students only, you know. So this kind of student should be able to play not only one instrument but also many instruments, the other instruments also. And then as a singer, not only you can sing but also you can dance. So I can do, I can use this student doing in multitasking. That's what I'm looking for as a new candidates for our clubs. So basically today there are 19 students turn up, which is only one dancer, because this dancer he could not come last week, so he came today. And then the rest is only a musician and a singer. I have a lot of musician who can play music, who can play the guitar. But then I only have one candidate is now who can play a keyboard, because my club were looking for a person who can play keyboard well. We have the student that we have currently. He will be graduating soon. Guys, so this is some of the footage from last week audition.
Thank you.
This is some of the footage from today audition.
Thank you.
I think that's all for today. As I was saying again, I'm a little bit tired, so I think I see you in my next vlog. So don't forget to like, okay, like, and then don't forget to comment down there, and then don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So for those who are new in my channel, so my name is Larry, and then I'm a teacher, or I'm an educator. So this is the story of my life. You know, I try to give you input on my daily life on a regular basis. So stay tuned. I see you again. Bye.